June 22nd, 2001. Time, 2:14 p.m. My name is Jan Sundeberg. My colleagues are Espen Samuelson and Nick Sukic. We are here to investigate reports of a horse seal on Lough Ree in Ireland. Over the course of the next 48 hours, we will be carrying out two tests. A surface monitoring test and a hydrophone test at the following locations. 53.31 minutes 50.4 north, 7 degrees 56 minutes 46.5 west, 53 degrees 28 minutes 40.7 north, 7 degrees 56 minutes 47.1 west, and 53 degrees 31 minutes 21.7 north, 7 degrees 59 minutes 13.1 west. June 23rd, 2001. Time is 11:26 a.m. After speaking to locals last night, we have decided to move one of our mics from 53 degrees 31 minutes 50.4 north, 7 degrees 56 minutes 46.5 west, to just off Inchcleron Island at 53 degrees 34 minutes 57.4 north, 8 degrees 0 minutes 16.0 west. We have come to the end of our 2 days here, and unfortunately we can neither confirm or disprove the presence of a horse seal. Our hydrophone off Inchcleron did pick up the sound similar to the ones we'd recorded in Norway, which may suggest the presence of a horse seal. Further study is warranted. June 22nd, 2001. Time, 2:14 p.m. My name is Jan Sundeberg. My colleagues are Espen Samuelson and Nick Sukic. We are here to investigate reports of a horse seal on Lough Ree in Ireland. Over the course of the next 48 hours, we will be carrying out two tests, a surface monitoring test and a hydrophone test, at the following locations. 53.31 minutes 50.4 north, 7 degrees 56 minutes 46.5 west, 53 degrees 28 minutes 40.7 north, 7 degrees 56 minutes 47.1 west, and 53 degrees 31 minutes 21.7 north, 7 degrees 59 minutes 13.1 west. June 23rd, 2001. Time is 11:26 a.m. After speaking to locals last night, we have decided to move one of our mics from 53 degrees 31 minutes 50.4 north, 7 degrees 56 minutes 46.5 west, to just off Inchcleron Island at 53 degrees 34 minutes 57.4 north, 8 degrees 0 minutes 16.0 west. We have come to the end of our 2 days here, and unfortunately we can neither confirm or disprove the presence of a horse seal. Our hydrophone off Inchcleron did pick up the sound similar to the ones we'd recorded in Norway, which may suggest the presence of a horse seal. Further study is warranted.